Ansari in there at four, but it will be Hunt taking the win. Next up on track, we've got the expert 8 to 10 years heading towards 3rd and 1, 2nd rack of these guys, race 18, Harry Tanner, the European number 3, this guy's the 3rd best in Europe at what he does for his age group. So Tanner leading this one through the 2-4-2 in the in that 2 spot. That is looking like the Birmingham rider of Lexi Carruthers chasing down
Tanner. Come on, Harry.
So Tanner 1, Carruthers 2, looks like it is the 48 of Mark Dyson in there in that 3 spot. And the 4, looking like Alfie Warren followed by Madison Wheatcroft. But down the last straight, it's looking good for Tanner. He's going to take this one, making it 2 from 2 wins for him. Lexi Carruthers taking the 2, and Dyson in there in that 3.